This Saturday, hundreds of people will join us at Legion Field for the Sistah Strut. The race benefits Brenda's Brown Bosom Buddies, a nonprofit organization dedicated to supporting women with breast cancer and providing resources, including access to mammograms. Now, we know early detection is key to beating breast cancer. Sadly, black and brown women are at a higher risk of dying from breast cancer. WBRC is a proud sponsor, and I will serve as MC for the Sistah Strut to help raise awareness. It all starts at 7:45 a.m. Saturday morning, September 28th. We have a link to register on the WBRC News app.